So amazing that I'm simply starting, but actually the scammers are already scared. What can you do apart from listening to me and changing your ways? Daniele, that is my name, and let's get deep into today's story. So today on Facebook, actually a lot of people, especially the Ugandan scammers, are very, very scared. They think I'm taking their business away. However, I'm ain't taking your business away. I'm simply asking, why are you defending something that you don't know about? Why are you defending something that you cannot defend? Why are you defending something that you do not know its originality and its ending? So they are these kind of stupid Mwambusia John and whatever, and the group Bekundas and all those stupid innocents. Let me ask you one thing. Where is Dr. Ruja? Do you know where she is? Do you know the reasons why she left her company? Do you know the reasons why actually most of the leaders who knew what they were doing, the likes of Dr. Saturday, they left the company and decided to chill it off? Do you know why? Because OneCoin is a scam. Even the owner could not stand authorities, and she had to quit and hide herself. Are you ready to hide yourselves? Are you ready to hide yourselves from the authorities? So I'm simply asking, and I'm simply telling the other communities down, if you're simply a OneCoin follower, you have to know this, that those top leaders, those leaders, the likes of Mwambusia John that you actually trust, they are simply idiots. They don't know anything. Never trust them, and trust me, the day they will run away, you will look for somebody to ask your million questions, and we have no one apart from watching my videos on YouTube and Facebook. Okay, so if you're actually simply trusting those OneCoin top leaders, you are in a very, 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 very big problems. Those are simply scammers. Those are simply people looking for a survival. Those are people looking for a simple commission out of your hard-earned money. They know nothing. They don't have a proof of OneCoin's blockchain. They don't know the technology behind OneCoin, and they know that they are working for a scam. That's what annoys me most. They know that they are working for a scam, but because they are earning small commissions from the company, they cannot stand away from the company simply because of that commission from your hard-earned money. So just because I'm simply beginning, my dear Mwambusia, I'm simply beginning. Bekunda stupid nonsense, I'm simply beginning this game, and it will not end unless if it ends. It will not end unless you people stop scamming our innocent people. You're scamming your own people, your own Ugandans, and you blame other scammers. How can Mwambusia blame any other scamming punk company around? Yet you yourself, you're in a conspiracy to scam your own people. Just because your greedy stomach, just because your greedy big stomach, just because your greedy big belly. Stop it. It's not worth it. You can't even answer OneCoin questions. You cannot provide the blockchain. You cannot tell why the exchange is not happening. You cannot tell why the company collected 4 billion euros out of you, but actually cannot build any reasonable infrastructure for 5 years. 5 years in an ICO. You cannot even describe what brings about the OneCoin value growth. And you well know that this is a centralized value organized by the company, set up by the company. You know it yourself that this is all shit. This is all nonsense. This is not money. This is not money. This is an MLM company selling education packages, but branding itself as a cryptocurrency coin. And you know it, and you're continuously scamming your own people. This is so annoying. And my dear, my name is Daniel Leinart. I'm not intimidated by your threats, and I cannot. Try me and see. I'm Daniel Leinart. Not until you guys stop spreading the scam, I will not stop attacking you and educating people against your stupid scam and your dirty missions. Just because you're earning a commission? Come on. You're scamming your own people of whom you know their conditions of living. Instead of telling them that, hey, we made a mistake, but hey, we can rectify it by doing this. Maybe you can bring here Bitcoin ATM machines and you try to catch up with the cryptocurrency era. Maybe you try to bring something better, something decentralized, something people that can trust. But you're still promoting the scam. You can't stand facts on your legs. Is Mwambuse John man enough? You can't stand on your legs and say, hey, we made a mistake, but we can do this. You cannot. You're simply spreading scam and spreading lies. Your deal faker. I saw you yesterday posting your deal fakers. This guy is simply. Bye for now and let me see you the next day. Thanks for everybody who takes time to comment, share and like these videos. I'm on Twitter and Facebook. So if you simply want to inbox me anything, please get me on Twitter or actually Facebook. Don't inbox me nonsense. I'll expose you. Inbox me nonsense. I'll come right here and tell the world what you inboxed me in private. I'm 100% decentralized and I fear nobody. Today is a Saturday. Yes, today is a Saturday and I've made this video right now. It's an evening in Uganda and thanks so much. Peace.